So my name is Jack Way. I'm the marketing manager at Ecologic Brands. We're Oakland, California-based sustainable packaging company. And that packaging right now exists in the form of a molded fiber bottle. This bottle basically has two components to it. It's consisted of an outer shell made from 100% cardboard and recycled newspaper, all recycled content, and an inner pouch. And overall, the bottle is a 70% plastic reduction. Everything can be recycled, and the outer shell can also be composted where no recycling facilities exist.
Now, I had an interesting conversation with Julie, president of the company, also yep. Canadian, big Canadian contingent here.
Yeah.
And she talked to me about the story behind this innovation. Maybe you can just go back on that.
Sure, definitely. So, you know, our company's goal is all about material reduction as well as waste reduction. And that concept was kind of inspired by the Canadian milk pouch and jug combination. So for folks in the US, in Canada, back in the day, they used to use a plastic jug that you could buy, reusable, right? Sits on your shelf. And you would buy milk pouches from the store that you would then put into the jug, snip the corner and just pour your milk out of that, you know, kind of bottle setup. So that was always in the back of Julie's mind. And so it was that combined with the idea that, you know, her family produced a lot of packaging waste, or at least she felt that way. Who knows what it was really like compared to everyone else. So she didn't feel comfortable about that. She felt bad about it. When she bought her first iPhone, it came packaged in a very sturdy nested molded fiber shell where the phone was nested and resting on. And so a light bulb kind of went off in her head and said, hey, why can't we use this and combine that with a Canadian milk jug idea and make packaging out of it? So, you know, after 2 years of R&D later, this is, you know, the final product. Well, not the final, we're always innovating. But this is the second iteration of our eco.bottle. And we continue to make more improvements and changes to it. It performs just like plastic, drop tests, moisture resistant. We've gone through shipping tests. Everything's comparable. So same functionality, but with that intangible benefit that people can automatically connect with.
Now, the theme of the show this year is sustainable brands. The revolution will be branded. Ecologic scored big with one of the greenest brands in North America.
Seventh Generation, yes. So they're our valued first partner that, you know, took the plunge with us and really, you know, partnered with us to create the first custom bottle. So what I'm showing you right now is part of our stock line. They were our first custom bottle. It's been in the market for about a year now. They're 4x concentrated laundry detergent. It started out as a small launch, you know, less than a few hundred stores. They've seen tremendous profit lift, sales lift. I can't give you exact numbers. It's in the double digits. And that has expanded retail accounts from, you know, less than a few hundred to now over 5,000 stores. Well, first of all, they're great at picking spots, right? I mean, I heard last year was in Monterey Bay, and this year in San Diego on this beautiful island. So it's nice. Everybody's, you know, the one thing that really stood out is that everyone here is extremely collaborative and supportive. I mean, I guess, you know, just being a conference called Sustainable Brands, it draws a certain crowd. But it's great to, you know, have your idea validated, to see such huge support and interest from people, and have, you know, everyone ranging from suppliers to CPGs to nonprofits to, you know, CEOs and sales and marketing teams. You get the whole spectrum, and it's great to see that variety.